grab my pen, but this isn't another wish it to be like how it was then. This isn't future fairy tales either. This might not even be the hottest jam from out your speaker. This ain't a story of a gun sling and first prize winning. This isn't last place, heart crushed, shoulders down for penance. This isn't Christmas ribbons or major league pitching. This isn't religion writing for hidden inscriptions. This isn't Nana cooking in the kitchen or my mother insisting on where I go or who to call if I was missing. This isn't first love or the first drug, and this isn't a recollection of what the worst was. This isn't being poor, crying hungry in the night. This isn't rich upon the hill and never working for the light. This isn't five mics or spikes of crucifixion. This isn't terrorism or a